Yes, hello everyone, it's your girl Clara Clary. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Tiwa Savage Sex Tape with Boyfriend Links. Nigerian music star Tiwa Savage has disclosed that she is being blackmailed over a sex video featuring her and her partner. She, however, did not disclose the identity of her partner. The singer revealed during an interview with American radio host Aggie Martinez that the video featuring her and her current partner said, she said, "Yesterday I was leaving a radio station and I was in my car when my radio manager sent me a message. My manager said I should check my phone. I checked it and there was a video and I was just like, wow. I asked him where he got it from and he said he received it about 20 minutes earlier. The video was sent to him and it is a tape of me and the person I am dating right now. The first thing I did after I got off the phone was that I sent it to my manager and asked what we should do. The person is asking for money now. The person I am dating is going crazy too. My manager asked how much the person is asking for. But the singer said she had decided not to pay the blackmailer because blackmailers usually come for more. I decided I was not going to pay the person because if I do, 2 months from now, 3 months down the line, or even 2 years later, you are going to come back again. Who knows, if I send the money, the person will probably release it. I am not going to let any blackmail or anyone blackmail me for doing something natural," she said. Anyway, that's all about a Tiwa Savage sex tape with boyfriend, which Link and Tiwa Savage, a music star, has disclosed that she is being blackmailed over a sex video featuring her and her partner, and says that it is the partner that he's dating right now that is trying to blackmail her. Anyway, I don't know what's going on in people's mind, but I don't know why many men out there try to do such crazy thing. Why would you go this far just because of money? Why would you do such a thing to your partner just because you want to get money? Maybe you want to shame your partner. That thing really makes me think, like, why do people really do such a thing? Anyway, Tiwa Savage, let's keep on praying for you that you get over this, because I know many people sometimes do many crazy things to their loved ones. If you did things in private, why would you want to come disclose them in public just because you have maybe your mission, maybe you have something? Please stop doing this to your partners. We went there when you're doing your things or your private things. Now, after all, maybe wanting to get something out of them, or maybe wanting to shame them, you come and disclose all your secrets, You come and release them. You come and release the cat out of the basket. Please don't do that to your partners, because when you shame your partner, you're taking your children to hell with them. So do not do that. Sit down as big people, sit down as mature people, talk about it. Why would you release a video, a sex tape for your partner where you are enjoying? We didn't see it coming. We were not there when you were enjoying, and after all, you come and disclose them. Oh, you're also going down with them. Remember that and put that in your head. Anyway, thank you so much for keeping yourself on my YouTube channel. Dear viewers, you should comment down on this. Try to talk about this situation. These things have really happened to very many people living also to a savage aside. It has happened to very many people in very different countries, but I think this whole thing should stop. Why would someone do this to their loved one or someone or your ex? It does not make sense anyway. So anyway, don't forget to comment down in my comment section to tell me about this situation. Has it ever happened to a friend? What did he or she do about it? And what was the solution to a problem? Anyway, I love you so much, guys. Take care. Love you. And bye-bye. Ciao, ciao.